A warm welcome to this wonderful builders meet. Good evening, all ladies and gentlemen. Recently, Hyderabad city has been declared as India's most livable city in 2021. So big hand for all the builders who have made it possible. This is possible because all the builders who are present here, because of that reason, this livable city has been identified in Hyderabad and has been declared. Hyderabad, isn't just a Charminar or a biryani. The city is perfect blend of traditional and modern and boasts to top education and civic infrastructure. As you all witnessed, in last 1 year, the world has changed a lot. The aspiration of a common man is substantially has changed. The young employee or a professional, a common man, nowadays not only need a home, he is looking more than a home. For he is looking for a space for his children's education, space for office room. Not only other than this, he is also looking for the entertainment within his home. With many changing factors, our builders fraternity at Hyderabad are also changing a lot of and fulfilling their aspiration and expectation of a common man. Thanks to all the Hyderabad builders fraternity who have gathered here. Some people says behind every successful man there is a woman, but nobody knows the fact that woman choose only a successful man. It goes without saying, all successful builders of Hyderabad centers wants a successful banker behind them to make their dream comes true. So we, a state banker, are proud to say that we always support the builder fraternities and always work as a well-wishers, and they are all our partner in our growth. With all your support, now State Bank has crossed 5 trillion home loan portfolio in last February 2021. It's a largest portfolio in home loan in the entire world. Nobody has got that kind of portfolio. It's all credit goes to entire our valued customers and the builders. It is the efforts of all the builders and customers. Constructive feedback is a robust tool for creating healthy environment, boosting productivity and engagement, and achieving better results. That is the reason we all have gathered here, to get a feedback so that we can improve our delivery.